Egun yen. Egun.
The masquerade.
Ogbe. Ogbe egba soke.
Raise a whip.
O si na ore mi gba.
He beat my friend Paul.
Bye.
Second time Paul.
O tun na nigba keta bye.
And the third time Paul.
Mo wo legbe mai.
I looked at him.
O nbo lodo mi o gbe soke.
He was coming straight to me and raised the whip.
Ni mo ni iwo.
You.
Ni tori ajinde re.
By his resurrection.
Ati gbogbo agbara.
And the power in him.
Owo yin o gbodo wale.
Let the hand freeze.
Mo wi loruko Olorun mogun.
I speak in the name of the Lord of
hosts. Eni to so edo Olorun lori aye eyan.
Anyone that is loading it over your life.
Nitori ajinde re.
By the power of his resurrection.
Aye re ku lowo e.
Your life.
Ah. Àwọn tó mọ̀ mí ní garage ọlọ́dẹ mọ̀ mí àwọn mọ̀ mí dáadáa pé.
People that knew me at garage ọlọ́dẹ, they know me that.
Mi joke nígbà ọdún ajínde.
I don't joke with the week of Easter, yes. I don't joke with that week.
Tó bá yá.
Later on.
A máa ma ṣe Galilee lórí òkè yìí.
Yeah, we'll be celebrating Galilee on this mountain.
Ní agbára Ọlọ́run.
By the power of God.
Ni agbara Olorun.
By the power of God.
Lati fi han gbogbo aye pe a ni ogun mi.
Yeah, only to show to the universe that we have no other legacy.
Ko si to mu ka ni aponleju ajinde re lo.
There is nothing that made us prestigious than his resurrection.
Ti ba se pe Jesu jinde.
If not for his resurrection.
Ko ni yato fun baba baba mi to ku.
Yeah, his death will not be the different from one of my father that have died. And what has the death of my father brought to me? The death of one of my great-grandfather. It has no meaning to me.
Not
concerning the God of resurrection.
Oh, ode igbeku ni igbeku.
Bind the captives. And
it
subjected every idolatry. Which is that my father's house did not stand before me.
Yes, she said, like,
and as powerful as the way they killed my mother.
Subanitori
ajindere. And by his resurrection.
Mama soro wa wa lori kole.
When I'm talking the meal down.
Mo ba ye enikan soro ni.
And I speak to someone's life tonight.
And if you are sinu ogun yen.
So ever put you in battle.
Tori pe ajinde re daju.
But his resurrection is sure.
Aye re ku lowo e loru
yi. Let us take the antenna. Amen.
Mo ni aye re ku lowo e loru yi.
Your destiny has come to us tonight.
Ibanuje ti mo ni ni pe.
The sorrow I have is this.
A so pa agba Jesu.
Most of us, we claim, we profess that we have accepted Christ. But that Christ is not in us.
Pastor.
Olushakoto.
Eguno.
How dare a masquerade beat you?
Owo yin o gboro wale.
That hand must freeze.
Owo yin o mo wale.
The hand of the masquerade got freezed.
Mo pada mo lo le mi.
I turned back home.
Mo wo moto lo sile.
I went back home with you. The following day, all the members of the
masquerade
and their priests, they came to my house.
What is up?
What do you want here? Come and take a sacrifice. Because this masquerade has no rest since yesterday. And his hand has remained freezed. And let so to remain. Except if his resurrection is not certain. Can you accept Jesus Christ? That's the only sacrifice and atonement for you. I speak to someone's life. By the reason of him that I believe and I'm preaching. If you can say your loudest amen. Every evil projection in your body
that is come and die here, lamu.
And is asked to disturb your life.
Or what if it's in your body?
An evil hand put in your skull
that is come and you are here, lamu.
That is meant to trouble your life.
Hey, anything of you cause or you get available.
He that is hung on the cross.
Olofisimilenope
has given me a word.
Agbara ogun ninu aye re abo da duro lori.
A power part in your life is terminated. today.
Money agbara ogun yen abo da duro lori.
The power is terminated today.
Tori pe o fi aye yin fun.
Because you have not surrendered all to him.
Ekwa to Jesus.
Clap to Jesus Christ.
Pazowe.
Clap your hands.
Amen.
Amen.
You know,
come on, you see, where we sat down, everywhere turned upside down. It was this iron or water that I brought out. I poured on his head. I gave him to drink. That same water over there. Informated. And a God came out of his mouth. A ring came out on the center of his head. They all looked down. You say you are praying. And witches will be hijacking, silencing you. You are not a safe child. You'll be fasting. And be calling the name of Jesus. You are only seeking bread. You are seeking miracle, but you are not a saved child. You are not yet born again. Yeah, you are out of what you want to become. You are not ready to submit yourself to make him, to make you what he wants to make you.
Baba ye pe mi lojo roni. Ezekiah.
The man called me. Ezekiah, this your God is powerful. I was in the labor farm. It's your God is so powerful. I said, when I close at night, I'll come and see you. During the art ministry of Jesus, preaching from towns and villages, and was sweating. That day, those times was different from the day of his resurrection.
It's not that day.
Those days, those hours of the earthly ministry is different from the time and hour of his resurrection. One can wear rags. One can go hungry. And be holding the Bible. It can happen. It's time for everything. That does not mean that
God is not here.
Place your hands in your head. Landlord, say, pack your things.
And
you pray too much. You fast too much. And you have not built a house. You didn't buy a car.
Aso akisa lo tin lo.
You still wear rags.
Ni baba.
I said, daddy.
Lo toni.
Truly.
Ebi le ma pa mi.
I can be summoned.
Iya le ma je mi.
I may be in hardship.
Peteru wipe.
But Peter said.
Awo ni wura.
Siba.
Ati fadaka bayi.
And God, we have not.
Sugbon ni oruko Oluwa.
But in the name of Jesus. Arise.
Ko ma rin.
And walk.
O le ma si okon.
I may not have anything.
But.
Now, but his power is real.
Already.
Lift your hands on your head. His power is real. His power is very much real. Who believes that the power of Christ
we are one
real? Lift your hands on your head. You might be indebted.
He
said,
yes.
You say you are praying and see your life.
Harry.
Look at her.
Bye-bye.
And you fast and fast and fast and fast.
Oh, Loma.
You have no child.
Oh, niyawo.
No wife.
Money mo dupe lore.
I say glory to his name.
Okun.
Whatsoever.
To ba deba tori kisi.
Yeah, that befall you because of Christ.
Ma moro debe nisin.
I will still go to that place now.
Gbadura meji.
But take two prayer points.
Egba.
Pray
out.
Raise your both hands.
No way.
Raise your both hands.
Be kuti mo nsunku olowo esu laaro yi.
Lord, take my tears, my weeping from the hand of the devil this morning. The weeping in my life. The weeping in my life that makes the devil to be bragging
at me.
Lord, take it from the hand of the devil this morning. I refuse to weep. You watch and see what we have. Who am I talking to? I refuse to weep from this morning on. That is what the Lord
asks
you to
do.
Those of you weeping
over
your child, those of you that are weeping over your sickness, you are weeping over him. You are weeping over your job. Raise your hands and call the name of Jesus.
Lord.
And call the resurrection. Take weeping out of my way. Let me forget my weeping this morning.
Oh, yeah.
Begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost.
It's around.
Speak out.
Yes, Oluwa.
Amen. Place your hands on your head.
I'm gonna pull out the law of
I decree right away. The spirit that tagged your life for weeping. Stretch your hand to the altar. Had a clear voice now. Oh, call on me that I should rebuke the spirit of tears and weeping. You spirit of tears and weeping over my
God. No way.
Stretch your hands.
Spirit
that caused me weep over my firstborn. You that declared it is finished on the cross. Lord, settle it this morning.
Begin
to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost.
Continue about you. Otisungo gwe lori gi. Onsun eko kan.
You are weeping over something.
Pari eko yin laarin.
Lord, settle my weeping this morning.
Yesu, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name we pray.